Now, chucklefish. Whoa, guys. You know what this is? This is me in a new LP. I'm Torrent Crescent, and there's Tommy25. Check out his channel. Put a link in the description. He doesn't make videos very often anymore, but what he does make is awesome. And this game is, I've only discovered it a couple of days ago, but it's everything I've wanted. It's Stardew Valley. Made by the same guys that, or produced by the same guys that made Starbound, and I have to change this music, it is loud. But, I mean, I'll just get into it and I'll try to explain what I know. I don't know a whole lot, but it's basically Harvest Moon meets Starbound. So, we got my character here. I'm gonna be a male, obviously. Name, Torrin. And the ranch name, the farm name. The farm name will be the, oh man. Oh man. I don't know. What should I name the farm? Jeez. Okay, I should have probably thought about this when I went. Let's go ahead and go, the Twinkle, the Tin Town Farm. No, Tin Don. No. Why am I using tin? I don't know. Okay. I'll go with, Jeez, oh god, I'm totally lost here. You know what? I'm just gonna go with the Moon Farm. There we go. Moon Farm. Favorite thing? What is my favorite thing? Video games. My skin color? Black. No, I think I'll be, should I be blue? I should be blue? No, I think I'll go with, like, it's slightly tannish. I mean, I'm a farmer, you know? Gotta keep it cool. Hairstyle here. Look at all these hairstyles. What does this hairstyle look like? That's not so bad. I'll go with that. A shirt? Well, wow. Quite a selection, actually. I'll go with the jacket. I like the jacket. Accessories? Oh, should I have a beard? Like a blue beard, a red beard, some glasses, some super goggles, a red nose. A few things to choose from. Should I keep it simple? I'll go with the beard. I like the beard. Alright, some pants color. We'll go ahead and go with the darker blue. Like around there, like jeans, yeah. I like that. Okay, hair color. Maybe a little darker. Offset away from the. Yeah, we'll just go with the very, very black. Maybe kind of lighten it up in the hue here. I don't know if that's doing anything. Let's go ahead and lighten it up just a little bit. Yeah, let's go like that. Alright. Eye color, green. I usually go green eyes on most of my characters. Stands out very nicely. Yeah, makes my character pop a little better. So I can't change the color of my shirts, apparently. Okay, well, that's okay. I don't need to change the color of my shirt. So I'm going with the cat because I'm a cat guy. Screw the dog. Let's go. So yeah, I know the intro is a little weird. And I know the game itself is a little weird. And for my very special grandson, I'm guessing that's my grandpa there. I want you to have this sealed envelope. Okay. Well, there it is. I got it. Boop. Into my inventory. No, don't open it yet. Have patience. Okay, now listen close. Why does he have a sword? And why is there a picture of a duck on this thing? There will come a day when you feel crushed by the burden of modern life. Well, that's nice. Foreshadowing. And your bright spirit will fade before growing emptiness. It's just dark. It's like, one day you're gonna be depressed and you're gonna hate everything about your life. When that happens, my boy, you'll be ready for this gift. And inside will be a check for $1,000,000. Go out and do whatever you want. Well, thanks, Grandpa. Now let Grandpa rest. XX years later. Okay. So, like, Joja, join us. Thrive. Very, Chucklefish. They also, Chucklefish also did Risk of Rain. And some of the developers also worked on Terraria, so you're gonna see a few things that look similar. But I know this game is heavily influenced by Harvest Moon and other games, and I guess Rune Factory as well, which is also a Harvest Moon title. But it's got its own special flair. Look at that, camera's looking at you. Life's better with Joja, and he's crying. Oh, there's my desktop. There's a letter. Click. Dear Torin, if you're reading this, you must be in dire need of a change. The same thing happened to me long ago. I'd lost sight of what mattered most in life, real connections with other people and nature. So I dropped everything and moved to the place I truly belong. I've enclosed the deed to that place, my pride and joy, Moon Farm. It's located in Stardew Valley, roll credits, on the southern coast. It's the perfect place to start your new life. This was my most precious gift of all, and now it's yours. I know you'll honor the family name, my boy. Good luck. Love, Grandpa. I didn't have a name. P.S. If Lewis is still alive, say hi to the old guy for me, will ya? Yeah, okay. Thanks, Grandpa. All right, I guess I'll close that. Well, hell yeah. Grandpa gave me the deed to his farm. I don't want to work at Soja anymore. I hop on the bus and I'm off. Look at that parallax scrolling. Good old school SNES style graphics with a little extra flair. Well, I'm not sure if there's actually any extra flair here. This is almost sub SNES graphics, really, but at the same time, it's special. I like it. It's better than the original Harvest Moon's graphics, so I mean, that's something. And obviously, there's a lot more that could be in the game because of it. But I know you do controls with like the mouse and other things. You can also skip all intros. Oh. Hello, you must be Torin. Well, hello, Robin. I'm Robin, the local carpenter. Mayor Lewis sent me here to fetch you and show you the way to your new home. He's there right now, tidying things up for your arrival. Cool. The farm's right over here, if you'll follow me. All right, let's go. And this is pretty typical of Harvest Moon. You get to your farm and it's all beat down and destroyed. You gotta clean up. This is Moon Farm. My dude's like, the fuck? This is not what I expected. What's the matter? Sure, it's a bit overgrown, but there's some good soil underneath that mess. With a little dedication, you'll have it cleaned up in no time. Yeah, whatever you say, Robin. And here we are, your new home. Cool. And there's a person. Oh, it's Lewis. Ah, the new farmer! Should I try to give everybody a voice? I'll never remember all of the voices. She give him like an old man voice. Can I do that? I haven't done voices in so long. Ah! No, you know, I'm just gonna go with it. Ah, the new farmer. Okay. Welcome! I'm Lewis, Mayor of Pelican Town. Pelican Town? You know, everyone's been asking about you. Everyone? It's not every day that someone new moves in. It's quite a big deal. Who is it? Blink. Like, I'm just standing there, like, I didn't say anything. Just like, yeah, okay, dude. So you're moving into your grandfather's old cottage. It's a good house, very rustic. Yeah. Rustic. Rustic? Ha! That's one way to put it! Crusty might be a more apt though. Rude. What the fuck? Don't listen to her, Torin. She's just trying to make you dissatisfied so that you buy one of her house upgrades. Oh, that bitch. She's like, oh shit, I've been found out. Humph. Tsundere. Anyway, you must be tired from your long journey. You should get some rest. Tomorrow you ought to explore the town a bit and introduce yourself. Or I could not do that. The townspeople would appreciate that. Dun, dun, dun. Oh, the music is so great. Dun, 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 dun. Oh, I almost forgot. If you have anything to sell, just place it in this box here. I'll come by during the night to collect it. Well, good luck. See, I've seen a little bit of this game, mostly just the start part and a little bit of like what you can do and what you can't do. Well, not so much what you can't do, but more what you can do and how it works. I know that you use the mouse to do things, like you use WASD to move around. Oh, it tells you right there, so check. So if I right-click things, and shift to run. Okay. So I can right-click this, and there we go. 15 parsnip seeds and a new journal entry. You receive 15 parsnip seeds. Here's a little something to get you started. Mayor Lewis. Thanks, Mayor Lewis. You get a little journal? It's like quests and stuff? You want to become a farmer? You have to start with the basics. Use a hoe to till some soil. So I have to cultivate some things as one of my quests and introductions. Meet 28 people. Very cool. So you start off with quests, and I know you can move. Whoa. Okay. Whoa. Up. You can also move things around. Ah, here we go. And I know there's a way that you can rotate it. Ah, right click, rotate it. So you can totally rearrange your house right away if you wanted to. Can I move this? No. Okay, so the fireplace I can't move. What about the... Oh, picture I can. I'm the picture right there. No, right there. Yeah. So the TV... Can't rotate the TV apparently. Okay, just checking out things. I'll put the picture back. I'm gonna rotate that chair though. It makes more sense. Can I sit in the chair? No. Okay, cool. So I'm gonna go ahead and go outside. I have tools on my hotbar there. Number. I believe if I push escape. Yeah. Okay. So my inventory, my skill set. So as you do things, you actually level up. Farming, mining, foraging, fishing, and even combat. There is combat in this game. Social. My relationship with everybody in the town that I've met so far, which is nothing. The map, very cool. There's even like, what's that? I don't know hardly any of this. Like, I've only seen a little bit of the town and the farm. Okay. We also have, We also have crafting. Ah, and as you gain skills, you learn how to craft things, and you have to gather things by going out and breaking things, and there you go. And you also have like a collection record. Different item ship, different fish, different artifacts, minerals, cooking, and achievements even. Oh, and here's all the options. Okay, cool. So I'll go ahead and bump that down a little bit. Bump that down a little bit. That's much better. Yeah, cool. So that's my menu. So the first thing I'm going to do is, like I do in every Harvest Moon, is you go out, you're going to want to use your hoe. So left click to use your stuff. And you, as you see, I picked up fiber from... smacking these things, so that's one way to get... Oh, there's a frog just jumped out of there. One way to get some materials starting off is to definitely chop things up. Now, I'm talking like I know a lot about this game, but I definitely do not. I'm definitely learning as I go. You guys know more. Let me know. Give me hints. Give me help. So I'm just gonna go ahead and smash up some of these rocks, smack up some of these twigs. Just get started cleaning up here and plant my first seeds. Since I do have some parsnip seed. Oh. Gotta get used to clicking that, though. You can also use a controller to play. I thought about playing with a controller, but I think I'm gonna go with the mouse for now and just see how it works. So I'm just gonna clean up this initial area here and go ahead and switch over to my scythe again. Very nice, very nice. Alright, look at this. Already looking a lot better in this initial area. Alright, and go ahead and pull out my axe and chop down some of these annoying saplings and such. Pick up some wood. I like that it makes a little pooping sound. It's very Starbound-esque. So I'm not sure exactly how I'm going to do this let's play. I know I'm going to play through that. It's going to be a long let's play with this one. I'm definitely going to keep going with it. But I don't know how I'm going to keep it interesting episode after episode. I don't know if I'm going to separate it into days and just do days, or maybe I'll do weeks. I'm not sure. It depends on how fast time actually goes by. I don't really know how that works yet. So I'm running low on energy. This is my energy bar on the left, on the right hand side there. I'm going to go ahead and cut down one more tree. And then I'm going to plant my parsnips. I love that the trees fall down. That's so cool. I know it sounds stupid that the trees fall down, and that's something that I like, but yeah, it's not something that you get in a lot of games of this style. They just disappear or something. And I mean, for the... What's that? I don't know. Okay, so how many parsnip seeds do I have? I have 15. So I'm gonna go ahead and 1, 2. If I go 3 times 5 here. Oops. I'm just going to keep it simple and really close to my place for now. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. I wonder, can I do it here? No, okay. Okay, switch over to my parsnip seeds. 1, 2. Such a satisfying crunch. Okay, I might have went one too many. Not a big deal, not a big deal. I have my watering can now. Okay, cool. So I think I can just stand here and water by clicking where I want to water. Okay, so it seems like using the watering can for some reason is taking up more energy than actually... I'm going to go ahead and switch over. Than actually, like, cutting down trees was doing, which is kind of funny if you think about it. So I'm going to go ahead and head into the town now. Since I got most of my initial chores done, I'm kind of running low on energy. I'm just going to go take a peek in the town and see what's up. So it looks like we've got a question mark here. Let's check that out first. Oh, it's a calendar. Okay. Lewis's birthday, Haley's birthday, there's a bunch of the people in the town, and a few festivals. Okay, cool. Very cool. I'm going to go ahead and go into the doctor's office. Anybody here? Doesn't look like it. Alright. Oh, hey! Hey, lady! Lady, hey! Oh, that's right. I heard someone new was moving into the old farm. Oh, that's my friendship meter. Oh, hi. Okay. It's kind of a shame, really. I always enjoyed exploring those overgreen fields by myself. Well, you can always come and explore the fields still. Don't let that stop you. Welcome! Hi there! Oh, it's Leia! Hi, it's nice to meet you. It looks just like Robin. Are you Robin's twin? And why are you, like, twitching? You on drugs or something? Caroline! Hello, you must be Torn, a new farmer. I'm Caroline. Well, cool. Who's this guy? That guy. Hey there. Hey, it's Mr. Torn, the new farmer. I'm Pierre, the local general store owner guy. If you're looking for seeds, my shop is a place to go. I'll also buy produce from you for a good price. Good to know, sir. Alright, let's go ahead and take a look around. What's in here? Hello? Oh, there's a dude in a wheelchair. What's up, bro?
It's irritating to meet all these new people, huh? Name's George, by the way. Now buzz off.
Oh, you grumpy old man. Don't be so grumpy. Come on. Dog? Okay. Oh, that music, too. Nice trailer. Who are you? Penny!
Hi.
Washing dishes. Good girl. Alright. Apologize. Alright, what do we got in here? I'm just walking into people's houses. Nobody's home. Might as well steal all their stuff. Very cool, very cool, very rustic looking town. Oh, look at this old lady. Hello, old lady. What's your name?
Well, hello, and welcome to our little community, dear. You can call me Granny if you like.
Are you some kind of cradle robber or whatever? Alright, have I met you two yet? Who are you? Caroline, yeah, I've met you. Husband runs a... Oh, she's married. Oh, you aren't exactly how I imagined. Oh, but that's okay. I'm Jody. Well, hello, Jody. It's a quiet little town. So it's very exciting when someone new moves in. Having a farmer around could really change things. Yeah, I'm sure. Hey there, little boy.
Oh, a stranger. My name's Vincent.
Mama says not to talk to strangers, but you seem okay. That is wrong, boy. Do not talk to strangers, especially when it looks like me. I'm like, hey, boy. Wanna go for a ride in my van? I got candy. Oh, doesn't look like anybody's in here. Okay. What's this place? Knock, knock. Anybody home? Hey, a lady.
Emily! Oh, I can read it on your face. You're gonna love it here in Pelican Town. If you're ever looking for something to do in the evening, stop by the saloon. That's where I work.
Giggity. Look at her. Little saloon girl. And blue hair. I don't know who's like an eligible... I know you can get married in the game. I think you can even have kids. I don't know who the eligible bachelor and bachelorettes are. Well, aren't you the one who just moved in? I'm Maru. I've been looking forward to meeting you. Okay. You know, with a small town like this, a new face can really alter the community dynamic. It's exciting! I bet. Exciting. It's exciting times. Exciting places. Oh, whoa, who's this chick? Okay, that's not a chick.
Ah, the new farmer we've all been expecting, whose arrival has sparked many a conversation. I'm Elliot. I live in the little cabin by the beach. It's a pleasure to meet you. You're confusing me. Okay, let's see. What else do we got here? What's this place? Looks like, library, I'm guessing? What the hell does that sound? Hey there. Hey there, friend. Hello there! Welcome to Stardew Valley Archaeological Office. This is embarrassing, but the previous curator made off with the entire collection. We don't have any artifacts to display, but I'm hoping to remedy that soon. Hey, if you find any artifacts or minerals out there, would you let me know? Sure, friend. Sure. I'm not going to even bother looking through that place right now. That sounds like a pain in the A. Hey, what's going on in here? Hey there, friend. What's your name? Oh, no. I wanted to talk to you, not buy stuff from you. Hi, I'm Clint. Okay. I'm the town blacksmith. Ah. Oh, yeah, I suppose if you're upgrading tools. Okay, so this is where we go when we want to upgrade our tools eventually. Very good to know. Can I press M? Okay, I could. Can. What's that? Joja Mart. What? Why is there a Joja Mart? And wait. How did I not notice that? Should be huge, right? Oh, look at these guys. Yo, dude, join us. Thrive. Hey, kid. Name's Pam. Okay, Pam. Good afternoon, Abigail. I guess she didn't want to say hi back. Abigail. Yo, Abigail. What? Why don't you want to talk to me, Abigail? She doesn't want to talk to me. She won't let me talk to her. What the hell? Hey, I'm Sam. Good to meet you. So that's Sam, and the other girl's Pam. Okay, so Abigail apparently is antisocial. Good to know. Join us, thrive. Life's better with Joja. Oh my. Shane's hard at work. He doesn't seem interested in talking. Oh my. Okay, I can buy stuff. Joja Cola. Buy seeds and stuff from these guys. Okie dokie then. This is very out of place in this town. Welcome to Joja Mart. How are you doing today? I don't believe we've met. I'm Morris, Joja Customer Satisfaction Representative. When you decide you want to become a Joja member, I'll be delighted to help make your transition a joyous experience. Yeah, I just left your business, so screw you, obviously. Yeah, this does not fit with the rest of the thing.
Feel your life, Joja Cola.
Shane, I don't know you. Why are you talking to me? Shane doesn't seem very happy. I think Shane should stop working at Joja Mart, like I did, and go to his grandpa's farm, like I did. The star drops... Who are you? Alex! Oh, hey, you're the new guy, huh? Cool. Okay. Wait, have I met both of you? I feel like I met you, but did I meet you? Penny! Oh, did you want something?
What that ass?
Anyway, let's go ahead and take a look inside the saloon, see if there's anybody in there we haven't met yet. Oh, okay. Hey there. Wait, is that Pam? Hey, Pam. Hey, kid. I'll buy you a drink if I could afford it. Oh. Well, hello there. I'm Gus, chef and owner of the Stardrop Saloon. Okay. And your name? Oh, wait. I know you. You're blue-haired girl. Emily or something like that? I don't remember. Oh, there's an arcade. Okay. I already know my place I'm going to hang out the most. Can I play? This is a skull. There's a skull sheep keyhole. Okay. Okay, what about this?
I can play it.
Press space. Move, shoot, item. Okay. Oh, dude. There's a game within the game. It's a Gameception. Let's go. Let's go. Oh, it's like Smash TV. Oh, okay. 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 I can do two keys at once, but apparently doing three glitches it out. What's that? What's that? It's an item. Ooh! Oh! Oh! Oh yeah! Rapid fire! Let's go! Okay, cool. Oh, wow! Oh, this is so cool. I have a cup. Oh, this is so much easier now. Oh, damn. Is that an extra life? Oh, this is so fun. Grab it. Grab it. Go. Okay, okay. What's this do? Oh! It's coffee, so I'm faster now. Oh, this is cool. Man, this is... I'm enjoying myself so much, and it's like... I haven't even barely gotten into the game yet. I've only done a little bit of farming, but... all the characters are so interesting, and I want to know what's up, and why is there a Soja Mart? and this is an arcade game, and I can play it, and it's fun, and I'm whooping ass, and I guess I'm running out of time. Oh, you have a time limit, okay. But try to get as much as you can in that time limit, I guess. Can I get more time? I want more time. Come on. More time. Quick. Oh, I got more time. Okay. So I guess I'm on level 2? Okay, what's gonna happen now? I'm on level 2. Let's go. Oh, go down. Okay, I'm going down. It is like Smash TV. It's basically just Smash TV. But goofy and with cowboys and zombies or something, or orcs. I don't know what those things are supposed to be. Okay, let's go. If you guys don't know Smash TV, you're missing out on one of the Super Nintendo's greatest, like, two-player co-op, fun time, craziness. Oh, that's gotta be rapid fire, right? Oh, I'm dead. Okay, alright, let's get back to it. Oh, jeez, I'm getting swarmed. Oh, man. Jeez. Okay, I don't know what happened, but okay. I have 2 more lives. Time to make up for it. Let's go. Oh, yo, whoa, that guy had a helmet. Okay, so there's even diversity of enemies? Oh my gosh. I have to say, I'm super impressed that they even, they made this big game, and then they put a game within the game that's actually pretty fun, even if it is just a ripoff. But I mean, hey, the game itself is a ripoff of Harvest Moon. Gosh, what is that, shotgun? Pow. What's this? Oh, okay, don't touch those. Fuck, I didn't know that. How was I supposed to know that? Learning. I guess it just adds little temporary, temporary obstacles. Run! Ooh. Copy, go! Copy. Shotgun! Okay, I see. Shoot that guy. Yeah. I'm gonna save my shotgun for when things get hectic, like now. I wonder what that thing does. I'm gonna have to find out. I'm not gonna stop playing this until I die either. Like, this is, like, when I feel like I'm doing pretty good, you know? I wanna make it at least a little bit further. Okay, I wanna see what this thing does, but maybe I'll, you know, it's, whoa! Oh, what the hell? Can I run into things? Oh, I'm like, I'm a zombie now. Oh, okay, you gotta be careful about that. Oh, here we go. Alright, I beat the second level. Or the second area. Whoa. What are you? What's up with you? Do I get to buy something? I have money, so I get to buy? Like, what's this? Pistol? Okay. Oh, I'm shooting faster now. Okay. So there's, like, upgrades and stuff. That's why you collect them. Oh, this is so good. Let's go. I don't know what I have. I have some kind of nuke. That's cool. Grab my money. Let's go. Oh, and if you pick up a weapon after you already have a weapon, it just... Oh, that, like, froze everybody. After you already have a weapon, it just... Oh, come on, I wanted to get to that extra life, but it was totally being blocked. All right. I don't know what my current item does. Okay, I can't shoot him on that. Ooh, that just kills everything on the screen. Very nice to know. I'm gonna shoot that. Let's go. Oh yeah, here we go. Making my way through. Yeah. Oh, this is cool. Okay. I'll get back to the actual game as soon as I die, friends. I promise. Okay. Last life. This is it. This is the one. This is all or nothing. Let's go. I'm totally gonna be, like, there's gotta be something you get for doing this. What does this do? I wanna know. What did it do? What's happening? Why is it disappearing? Why couldn't I grab it? Ah, you bastard. Oh, what's up with you? You're a strong one. Money! No! Yes. So I guess the boots probably give me more speed. The gun gives me more shooting speed. Oh, I can't get down to that. Okay, now I can. What are you, friend? Kill it. Okay, I guess you have to grab those guys. It must be like friendly or something. Oh jeez. Whoa. Woo! I got an extra life, boys. I'm sorry. I'm just still going. Okay, this is looking harder. You got a little area that you can get stuck in. Let's go. Open up. Let's go. The music's fun, too. Gotta use that shotgun. I don't know what's gonna happen next. Okay, I'm gonna grab this. Go ahead and kill everything on the screen. I'm gonna save my coffee for when I need a quick getaway. Oh, I'm super mode. Let's go. Alright, cool. Oh, and then I walk into him like a fool. Alright, last life, once more. Here we are. This is the one, boys. And girls. Whatever. This is the one. This is my destiny calling. Okay, get that money. Okay, I'm starting to get swarmed here. Oh! Minus one. Wait, minus one. Oh. Wow, that was cool. Alright, boys. I'm done with that. It's 6:30 in the night. I just spent a little while hanging out at the saloon playing some vids. In a video gameception. I'm gonna go ahead and check my quest here. Introductions. I met 20 out of 28 people. There's still 8 people out there somewhere that I have not met yet. Alright, well, I'll have to get to that at another time. That's for sure. Nice, nice. Man, my first day. This has actually been a fairly long episode, I suppose. Just for the first day, just because of that. And gaming and such. I guess I could do a little bit of a little bit more cleaning up before my energy runs out. Still got a little ways to go before my energy goes completely down, so go ahead and smack some more things. I'm guessing that's a shipping bin for selling things. I think that's what he said when he left, but I don't remember. But I mean, it makes sense based on the Harvest Moon. So nice. Nice. Oh, now it's getting dark. Alright. Go ahead and chop a few more things real quick. Oh, my energy bar down there is starting to shake. You're starting to feel exhausted. Alright, boys, I think that'll be time. That'll be time. Time for me to call it. Say, hey, it's nighttime. Actually, can I do anything on TV? Oh, weather report. Welcome to Kozu 5, your number one source of weather news and entertainment. And now for the weather forecast for tomorrow. It's going to be a beautiful sunny day tomorrow. Oh, nice. Alright, so... Oh, okay. Go to sleep for the night? Yes. Your progress has been saved. Perfect. Guys, next time when we get back, we're going to continue working on the farm, continue meeting people, continue... exploring this wonderful game that is Stardew Valley. Until then, I'll see you guys next time. Bye!